In this video, I'll demonstrate how to read LEF files into Calibre DESIGNrev. In this simple example, I have a LEF technology file and several other LEFs with macros defined inside of them. Calibre DESIGNrev can translate LEF data from the Tickle command line interface in DESIGNrev or from the GUI, which I'll show you today. From the File menu, select Open Database and then ensure the database format is set to LEFdef. Next, use the Browse button to find the files you want to import. I'll start by importing this ADC. I'll click Add and then Open. You can see pretty quickly this import failed, but let's do a little investigation and I'll show you why. The transcript indicates an issue reading layer metal 3. So I can open the ADC LEF and search for layer. These are all references to layers that should be previously defined, but they're not defined in this ADC LEF file. LEFdef layers are typically defined in the LEF technology file. So if I open this LEF tech and search for layer, you can see I have all the layer definitions here. But when I specified the LEF file to read in DESIGNrev, I didn't indicate that this was a LEF technology file that accompanied that. So back in the LEF browser, I'll select my LEF tech first and then my ADC LEF. And now when I try to open it, we should see all of the shapes defined in that LEF macro. So you can also open multiple LEFs at once. The important thing to always remember is that you need to specify the LEF technology file first. So I'll select the LEF tech and then I'll select all of the LEFs that I have. And I don't need to add this one again. And now when I open it, we'll see it actually does a translation of all the LEFs, and then I can select whichever one I want to view. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.